Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Good Saturday morning. It's a race day today. I just want to leather myself with the sun protection, UV protection. Oh. Good Saturday race morning. It is 5:30 in the morning. Saturday, 6th of April, we're doing Mall of the North. Mall of the North Marathon. Good morning. Welcome to a new vlog. Grab a chair. Make yourself feel comfortable. Please tell a friend to tell a friend to come to the party. Welcome home. We are running today. I took 10 kilometers. Habibi is not running today. He's volunteering for the race. So I'm getting myself ready because we are starting at 6 o'clock or 6:15. I'm not too sure, although I'm not too far from the mall, but Habibi has asked me to bring him a jersey, which I put there, lest I forget it. Just moisturizing my lips because, wowsy. So welcome to a new vlog. I don't know if this is going to be a weekend vlog or a weekly vlog, but we will decide as we get along. The other boring thing is I am working. I'm putting some more sunscreen. So I have to go there, run, come back to work. It's my Saturday in the Saturday. So welcome. Let's get this show on the road. Don't forget to comment, don't forget to like, don't forget to share, and most importantly, subscribe and put your notification bell on. Let's get going. I'm not sure how is the weather outside. That's why I'm putting so much sunscreen on my face, because we're going to run facing the sunrise. So I just want to make sure that I'm gonna put on this half cap of mine. After all is said and done, let me put on my t-shirt. Habibi already put my race number and my license on the t-shirt that I'm wearing. Unfortunately, Mall of the North is so stingy with t-shirts. So they're only giving 42 and 21 kilometer distance runners their t-shirts. For the rest of us, if you want it, you buy it for 150. I'm wearing this long sleeve. Guys, I really am not. I'm not in the mood to burn. Sunburn? No. I got sunburn 1 year where I ran Soweto 21 kilometers and I was like, never ever ever will I ever find myself in that situation. Okay, let me just dress up, go. I said I was gonna leave at 5:45. It is now 20 minutes to. I'm just gonna put on my t-shirt, put on my ring. I'll see you guys. I'll catch up with you guys later. I think we'll catch up tomorrow, because after this, after I come back, I'm going to work. So there isn't much, and I'm planning to come back to work a little bit late because reports with this month end. We need to do what we need to do. I'll see you guys tomorrow, which is a Sunday tomorrow. I also need to wash my hair.
With you in the morning, something that's not fake to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Something that's not
usiyaphi moya ingcwele. Oh, 10 kilometers later, guys, I am completely, utterly finished. Yo. I don't know why we put ourselves through all this, but you know what? 10 kilometers done. I'm going to shower. I'm going to shower and go to work. I'm already late. Yeah, 21 minutes past 8. I need to be at work at 9 o'clock. My diet is tired. But yeah, it was nice. I was with a friend of mine, a very good friend, and her daughter. We did 10 kilometers in 1 hour 35 minutes. So we were 5 minutes later than the 1 hour 30 minutes bus because we were on the BK's bus. Yeah, let's get the day going. I have such a very busy day at work. Oh my goodness. I'm not even looking forward. There's the medal and there's Gara waiting for me.
Feels when we fall.
morning. Good morning. Happy Sunday. Happy Sunday. Yo. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It is somewhere around 1:30 or, yeah, 12:30, sorry, 12:31. And I just finished the shower. I also washed my hair. I don't know what this visitor is doing here. But anywho, good afternoon and welcome to my vlog. Welcome home. Grab a chair. Make yourself feel comfortable. Please, elephant, come to the party. You're welcome. Make yourself feel at home. I just finished a shower because yesterday I did 10 kilometers more of the North Run. And boy, when I tell you my legs didn't want to carry my body. It's an understatement because I was going through it. Even this morning, yesterday, I could not cope at work. I came home, tried to sleep, I couldn't. And now this morning, I still could not come back to life. But I was like, nope, I'm not gonna stay in bed the whole day. So let me just get my life going. So I am forcing through the day at this point. Let us do my hair together. Together. I feel like I need to Sarah kind of go down so that I can fit in the frame. Anywho, I hope you're having a lovely Sunday. Body Kali, I'm not coping, but we're here. We're not going anywhere. We're here. I haven't washed my hair, I don't know in how long, but before I detangle it, I want to base, or I want to moisturize my scalp. I will be using this hair food, Cheba hair food. I buy it from Chamas. Let me just part my hair first. I'm gonna try and be as quick as I possibly can because I don't want this section of the laundry of the video. I don't want this section of the video to be too long. I don't have anything planned for the day. Actually, Habibi just wanna rest today, so he's in the bedroom watching TV. And I made breakfast with Karabo this morning. Even though the video is not clear, you will have to forgive me because the lighting was working against me. It's painful, child. It's chai chai here on my head. I do not believe or think that we're gonna go anywhere. I think we're just gonna take it nice and slow and just spend the day together as a family. Karawa is currently doing the dishes. Oh my goodness, I'm so tired. Like I'm saying, Body Kali, I am not coping, guys. I ain't coping. I am making it. So there's a lot going on. I low-key want to go to Woolworths and just get that. I don't want to go out there.
The people.
There's people out there. Oh, and the breakage on my hair is on another level. Just making sure that my hair, my scalp is moisturized. Then I'm going in with my leave-in detangler. The lighting is doing its business again. Not leave-in detangler, but leave-in conditioner from Aunt Jackie's Curl and Coils. This has been my favorite thing to use, and it still is. My hair is honestly dry. I need to put in some moisturizer. I'm not gonna be able to comb it if it's like this, really. I'm finna do that. Mm-mm. That is the uncheck is leave-in conditioner. I'm now going in with the African what? Afri True detangler. I just need to wipe my hands. And this smells divine. It's a Clicks brand. One of their natural hair care range. It smells so good. If all else fail, I'm gonna put my hair in a bun. I ain't finna do that. On second thought, I think I'm gonna try that babe. Her hot air brush. Yeah, why not? And just like that, ladies and gentlemen, those are the products that I use on my natural hair. Only thing that I need to do from here on is everyday maintenance. Ooh, I'm going to comb my hair. I don't think I'll be able to show you guys because I need to find a PowerPoint for the hot brush. But I would like to use it and see what is its business. See if I like it or not. I also need to put laundry. The clothes that I was running in yesterday, they were all wet from sweat, so I'm gonna put it in there. And I put in laundry. I need to moisturize, guys. I'm finna do that, baby. A lot of hair from a very small head like mine, really. Okay, let me go and do put the laundry in the machine and then try and find a PowerPoint for the hot brush, detangle my hair. I will come back when all that is said and done. I'll come back. For now, I'm gonna leave it like this. I'm gonna detangle. I need some more water on the hair, some more moisture. Okay. This is my hair done with a hot brush, and this is my natural hair. I'm vibing, but I feel like I'm just gonna be frustrated with my hair because I don't know how to style my hair yet. Yeah, that's a project I'm not willing to even start. But okay, hi, I couldn't like it up. I don't get it right. Yeah, I just need to. The thing about it is, you need to portion your hair. Because now I feel like, yeah, it's not soft. Like, I feel like, I don't know how to explain it, but I am impressed. Let me go and finish up. I don't have a PowerPoint where I am, which is a bit tricky. So let me go finish up and then I will come back. Wake up with you in the morning. Something is not fake to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Right. Oh my god. It's hot. And this thing is producing so much heat. Oh my gosh, where is my water? Where is my water? Just quench my thirst. Let me quench my thirst. Right. So this is my hair. I really, really do not mind it. My only problem is, what do I do with my hair when it's like this? Huh? I want to. Thank you. Oh, goodness, that's better. What do I do with my hair like this? And as per usual, my hair is softer around the circumference of my hair. My head, sorry, but in the middle, it's hard, it's rough. Like right now, I can comb here, and I'm gonna look like Comfort herself. See, I can comb all around my head, but in the center, I don't know. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Okay, let me get my life together. Let me try and figure it out. But I must say, I don't mind the brush at all. At all. The highest heat on this thing doesn't even do anything, which I truly appreciate because I don't, you see? See, it feels like I need to sort out the crown of my hair. But let me just put it like this for now. Wash my hands, pack up the mess where I was doing, where I was using this brush, and then figure out what I'm going to do. It is nice. Look at it. It's very nice. But charm. Look like I have what to be. No. Let me just hold it like that so that I can figure my life out and then I'll come back later. Way later. I'll come back once I figure out how am I gonna. I really feel like now I need to go and buy some styling gel. Now I need to go and buy clips, the pin clips for the hair. Like just opening another window of trying to style my hair, which firstly I don't have the time for, secondly I do not have the patience for it. But I can't be out here looking like Comfort herself. Guys. My hair is the most difficult. Like I'm trying to lay it down. I'm trying to have a parting, a side parting, and lay it down, but mm-mm. It is refusing. And it's painful. I'm gonna try and lay it down in potions and see. Because on the other side, on this side it's a little bit flat, but this side seemingly I have to fight for my life. Like, what the hell? So I have to lay it down in potions. You see, these are the things that makes me not to even bother. And you know what the thing, the other thing is, I can't really relax my hair because it, then the breakage is on another level. Then like everything else is not gonna do it. So I will always I'm filming. What do you want there? I just want to see what you do. What is that? Oh, the only other way is to use styling gel on my hair. But then it means if I have to use styling gel, it means I'm going to have to wash it more often. Let's try and see. No, you and me just know how it feels when we're falling in love. Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Show me there's nothing fake to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. See, at this point, I don't know what to do with it. I don't know how to style it. Like, what am I supposed to do, child? What am I supposed to do with this lot of hair? I do have a lot of hair for such a small head, but good trick. Kuningi is kuningiest. See, this is the best that I can do. And the other issue with my hair, or the other problem I have, is it's softer at the back and around. It's much, much softer. In fact, at the back, it's, I don't know how to explain this texture, but it feels like I am mixed race at the back. The rest of my head, like I literally have three different textures on the same head. Oh, I kind of look cute though. I kind of look cute. I look cute. Okay. I don't know what to do with it. Also, administration of sleeping at night. Let me just leave it like this for now. So yeah, I'm gonna leave it like this while I figure out what I'm going to do. Generally, I have a lot of hair on my head and I don't know how to maintain it. Not even that I don't know how to. I've gotten so used to have it in its natural state, which doesn't require a lot of maintenance or anything needs to be done. I would actually look nice with hoops. So it made me lazy to even bother my life, because I know if I want to have it in a bun, I'll have it in a bun. If I want to have it out free as it is, I can do that. But once I make it soft like this, it's the maintenance for me. It's the maintenance, because how am I going to sleep at night? And it's going to shrink in the morning, meaning I need to go back to use the brush. Kind regards is kindly waiting for me. So it's kind of a double-edged sword, but I need to figure my life out. But honest and truly, I'm not gonna keep it like this because this is much more maintenance than I need in my life. Anyway, I was ending this vlog. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to comment. Don't forget to like. Share, tell a friend to tell a friend to come home. Maintenance. It's the maintenance of it all. I'll see you guys in the next vlog. This ended up being a weekend vlog. I know when I opened it, I said I'm gonna make it a weekly, but child. I'm even feeling hot because I've been trying to move it this way, move it the other way. And this thing is hot. So I'm just gonna leave it like this for now. If Habibi is awake, we'll see. I wanna quickly go to the mall and see if Woolworths will be open. I also wanna show you a bag that I ordered before I go. Yeah, I'll see you guys in the next vlog. I look cute though. I look kinda cute. Close the vlog.
Incomplete mechamorph.
Hold on. Oh, there's TV in the bedroom playing. There's TV. In, yeah. Play. Hold up. Okay. That's better. That's better. Okay. I know I closed the vlog, but I said I was gonna show you what I got from Ara. Is it Aramex? Yeah, Aramex. What is this company? I bought a Busby clutch bag. Ooh, my makeup though. I was assigned budget for myself by yours truly, so I decided to get myself a clutch bag. I don't know if people still remember that we still buy that clutch bags are still in existence. It's the simplest thing ever because I actually want to use it as a wallet per se, not even a clutch bag, but it has crossbody vibes. They call it a clutch bag, but really it's an oversized, honestly, it's an oversized, what do you call it, wallet. Only thing that it offers is the crossbody belt, which is what I need, because when we took my mom to Durban, I was struggling in terms of where I keep my things. Like I was looking for my license. So I figured I need a bigger bag and a smaller than a bag. So I already have. Oh, it's cute and whatever. It's so cute. And then I'm just coming back from Woolworths and Dis-Chem. I was looking for this. This is the best thing that you can do for your skin, far as I am concerned. The Garnier charcoal sheet mask. If you've been here long enough, you know I am in my sheet masking era. So I bought two of them from Dis-Chem, and I also saw K-Yams using a brightening powder from Essence. And whilst I was in this game, I decided to look for it, and guess what, they had it. So this is the brightening powder that she used. It's banana. Ooh, it's a pressed banana powder. And in Woolworths, I have three diffusers in the house. Well, yeah, I have three of them. So I found a refill for the Calmon. This really, 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 it really smells nice. It says two times. I think I have two of the Calm diffusers original bottles, so I'm just gonna refill them, put one in the bedroom and put one somewhere in the dining room. And then I also bought sheet mask because I started there at Woolworths. Then on my way down and out from the mall, I saw Dis-Chem was still open, so I popped into Dis-Chem. So I bought these ones. I also enjoy the Hydrate and Restore sheet mask from WW. I also enjoy the coffee one. What is it again? Coffee seed exfoliating face sheet mask. I'm gonna remove my makeup when I shower and then I'm gonna put a sheet mask. I thought it would smell like a banana. I'm gonna comb this hair up. And tomorrow is another day to figure out what I'm going to do with it. I'll see you in the next vlog, guys. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel.